back to my Project 13. Recently, I've been in discussion on my YouTube channel about battery and fast charge. So I wasn't going to do a review fully on this, and hopefully this isn't too long, but I'm going to get right to the point. My battery is completely drained on my device right now, the Asus Zenfone 2. Purposely drained it, and I'm going to write down the time that I'm going to start charging it to the time that it's fully charged, and then we'll see how long it takes. This is the 1.8 gigahertz 32 internal storage variant. Now, the Asus website states that basically the device that comes with the fast charge is the 4 gig of RAM, 32 gig of internal memory, and the 2.3 gigahertz. This is the 1.8 gigahertz. I'm claiming that the charger that came with this is fast charge, because from the moment I got this device, it was at 50%. I plugged it in, and like 20-25 minutes later, it was fully charged. That's pretty darn fast. And I've used other chargers that I have laying around to charge this device at different times, and it took forever. As soon as I plugged it into the charger that it came with in this box, it was like minutes and it was done. So I'm going to do the test, and then what I'm going to do is I will finish this video, and then I'll come back and I will probably combine those two videos and give you the information on how quick the charge was with the charger that came with my device. So if this charges super fast, imagine how fast the other one is. So basically what I'm saying is, if this does do what it's supposed to do that it has been doing for me, as far as charging this device super fast, then hey, the 2 gig of RAM variant is 1.8 gigahertz is going to be just fine for all you out there who want a great device that's fast. You know, sure, it's not the 4 gig of RAM, but if you're not a huge gamer, multitasker, then you don't need all that. And especially if this charger's super, you know, fast like it's been doing for me. So I'm going to plug it in, and then you're going to see it's probably going to vibrate here. And then it's going to show there's the battery. It's at nothing. You guys can see that? Zero. With the little charge in the middle of it. And at some point it'll show a little red, and it'll probably turn green like it wants to start charging. So I'm going to cut out my Project 13. Thumbs up, thumbs down on this. And I will continue this video in a bit. So let's see how long it takes to charge my Asus Zenfone 2. Peace. I'm back. I started charging my device at 335. Green light. I came in here about 15 minutes ago and it still said 97%. I just got in here. I just started the video. It's 538, so I figured by 530, 535, this device was fully charged. I started off from ground zero. There was no juice in here. There was nada going on with this device. It is now fully charged. It is ready to go. It is ready to rock. Double tap on that, and it says 100% charged. I'm pretty darn happy. 2 hours to charge this device from nothing. I've used other chargers from other devices, chargers that I got hanging around, and it takes literally 3 to 4 hours, closer to 4 hours maybe, even longer to charge up this device. This is not the fast charge variant. It's the 1.8 gigahertz. The 2.3 variant is the one that comes with the fast charge. Now, if this one is this fast, I'm just wondering how fast the other one is. That may be good, it may not be. I'm hearing from other viewers that there could be problems with that, as far as it not being good for the battery life. It overheating the battery, you know, overheating the device. So I don't know. If you have a comment on that, please leave some information. So if you're experiencing that, let me know. Leave that below. But I'm very excited and very happy that I picked up this 1.8 gigahertz. I don't do a lot of multitasking. I don't do a lot of gaming, so I don't need a 4 gig RAM version variant of this device. The 2 gig is perfect. And knowing that even though this isn't the fast charge, it does charge fast. So I'm very excited, very happy. So I really hope you enjoyed this test. I hope that if this is one of the factors in your decision-making to buy this device, that this helped. Leave a thumbs up, thumbs down, leave a comment. If it's negative, let me know why it's a negative comment. So thanks for tuning in. Thanks for subscribing, for watching, giving me the time. My Project 13. Peace. God bless.